Justin has stolen thousands from his parents. Next up, you're going.